day. You should have stayed at home yesterday. Oh, words can describe the feeling and the way.